Hi, I'm Rielle Hoig, and I work with Chimney Swifts at Birds Canada in the Atlantic region, and I have a really cool story to share with you today. So for a little bit of background, Chimney Swifts use chimneys for nesting and roosting. Sometimes for nesting, they'll use things like barns or silos or sheds, but roosting, for the most part, they stick to chimneys. Until now. And so just this past year, we've had a homeowner in Nova Scotia reach out and say, I've got 100 Chimney Swifts in my barn. Blew our minds. It's so cool. And so we got them involved in the Swift Watch program. This year, they were counting chimney swifts as they flew in the barn window that they keep open every year for the birds. And they had a maximum of 175 swifts that they were able to count going into the window.
And check out this photo that they sent us. This is not something that you get to see every day, if ever. We don't know why the Chimney Swifts have decided to start using this barn as a roost, but we're really glad that they did. These landowners are incredible stewards and volunteers, and we know that the Swifts are in good hands.